glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Bronco Stadium in beautiful Boise, Idaho, sporting the only blue AstroTurf in the United States. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Kendrick fields it at the 2, makes it to the 22-yard line. Boise State's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you got a wide receiver like this, it really helps the cause.
Well, it does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find a one-on-one matchup, and if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
Dean gets 3 yards on the carry.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
He's going to try and scramble. He's tackled right around the 38-yard line. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
Over the middle, got his tight end.
Well, the defense looked a little sluggish there. They can do better than that.
First and 10, ball on the 48. Caught with room to work.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
Second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Locked down at the 35-yard line. So the completion goes for about 8 yards and a first down.
It's the protection up front that allowed this play to happen. The line controlled the rush, and it gave the quarterback an opportunity to deliver a very nice throw.
Run there as they work the outside.
That makes it second and six.
From the 31-yard line, it's second down. Quick out to his receiver, and they make the stop right around the 30.
That'll make it third and five.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. It's scrambling around. And he's going to be sacked.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Complete. He's got room. Tackle made around the 4-yard line. How about that pass play?
Woo, great call. Let me tell you, talk about dangerous. When this tailback gets in the open field, woo, good luck trying to stop him.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And the goal line defense digging in here. They'll go ground. Touchdown, Broncos. And he converts the extra point. A 10-play, 78-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. But this time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and receiver.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Henry takes from the 10. They'll bring him down at the 34-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on him. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
From their own 34-yard line. Second down. He's under pressure. The junior makes the catch. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
Call it a gain of 13 yards. First down.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down. Let's go, let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Throws it out right to the running back.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
From the 43-yard line, first down. Tackled after decent pickup.
That brings him second and five.
Little handoff. He's taken down at the 40. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33. Across the middle to his tight end.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
Tackle around the 21-yard line.
Bennett makes the tackle at the 21-yard line. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 21. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. The Broncos with a touchdown lead. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Nice run to the outside.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
From the 16-yard line, it's second down. And he's taken down at about the 13.
That'll bring up third and two.
10th play of the drive. It again to his tight end. They'll bring him down just outside the goal line.
That makes it first and goal.
A touchdown away from a tie. And he has it on the corner. Touchdown, Michigan State.
Great tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 66-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Dawson's the kind of guy that's work ethic really pays off. Right now, he's playing some special football and leading the conference statistically. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And down he goes, around the 26-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 26. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Now he tries to buy some time.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
It to the 47. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
Good play here. Getting a new set of downs and keeping the run an integral part of this offense.
Makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's pushed out of bounds at the 35. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Makes it out to about the 26. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Pulls it in and gets out of bounds. Great. Gains 4 yards on that reception.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
The intended receiver on the play. That makes it
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. It's the 11th play of the drive. Under pressure, gets it off as he's hit, complete. He's tackled at the 19. They get 3 yards on the play.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
So they're going to go for it here. Position to score.
That's such a huge letdown for this defense. That kind of conversion is just inexcusable.
13th play of the drive coming up. Good outside run there. Dean gains about 5 yards on the run. Boise State will have one timeout remaining. That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 3 yard line. To get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
That is a loss of 7 on the play. That makes his third and goal.
He fires right side, and that makes it fourth down.
Boy, great defense on that play. They were expecting the pass, and they defended it very well by getting a hand in there to break up the play.
It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. Boise State is looking to go up by 3. It's up, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Rucker has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 28-yard line. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail-biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Brought down at the 37.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. First down pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
Up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's tackled in the open field. The screen is good for 4.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
From their own 42-yard line. Second down. Let's see if the quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. Going deep. Lays it out there. He's picked it off. This time it's the safety. We head into halftime with both offenses struggling. The Broncos with a 3-point lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit, but great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He's to the 20. What a collision. Jenkins, the guy everyone has their eyes on right now, Kirk, and he comes with a lot of expectations. Time will only tell if he's the new hope or if he's all hype. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Across midfield, and they make the stop at about the 41. First and 10. Let's see if they can build off that great run. Steps out around the 39-yard line. That makes it 7-8. And he's immediately tackled.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
From the 30-yard line, first down. Big hit there to stop it. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. Play action pass, touchdown.
The defense is counting on the safety here to sit back and be in position to defend the pass. But the ball fake freezes him, and it opens up a whole lot of real estate. Great job to capitalize.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Kendrick takes it from the six. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he's tackled at the 49.
Man, did he ever sell the run? The defense took the bait, and that hesitation was enough to give the receiver room to make the catch.
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. 3, maybe 4 yards on the scramble. First down grab by the receiver. He's taken down around the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, first down. Complete, and he tackles him hard at the 30. Harper gains about 5 yards on the play. Second and 5. Ball on the 30-yard line. Sheds that one. Decent run here, right side.
This defensive lineman's got the kind of size and strength where he can disrupt the play all by himself.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 27. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Good tackle there in space. This is the 8th play of the drive. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. Fourth down.
It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Let's go to the studio for this Reese Davis update.
It's good on Rocky Top as we check in Knoxville. This game was tighter than spandex on a sumo wrestler. And for Washington, he rings up 3 touchdowns through the air. The Volunteers top it off with a 7-point win.
All right, thanks, Reese. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Henry from the 4. And he's taken down at the 14. Wow, close game here. Up and down the field with both these offenses matching what the others do.
Well, it's fun to watch each offense get an opportunity to go out and make plays. And you're right, you almost feel as if one offense feels challenged and has to be able to bounce back, and they've done that.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
And down he goes at the 39. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 39. Michigan State with a 1-point lead. They bring him down in the backfield.
That makes it
concentration to pull it in.
They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line.
That's three down and one to go. Michigan State's up by one. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
And he's taken down at the 50. Good run there.
Well, give an assist there to the offensive line. They gave him a good push up front.
From the 50, first down. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 36.
That makes it first and 10.
Let's go, let's go. We got Mike on the 53. Mike 53.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 33-yard line. Michigan State up a point. On the counter, wrestled down behind the line. Here's the 8th play of the series. Strike complete. He's down. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Quick strike to the receiver. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. The PAT. A 9-play, 85-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. Smith has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Stop immediately. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Fires it out. He's tackled around the 41-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. He scrambled. He's at midfield. He's into the open field. He's down at the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, it's first down.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
Throws it in a hurry. And they push him out right around the 24-yard line. About 4 yards away here on second down. taken down. Scrambling around, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Loss of six on the play. That brings up second goal.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Tight end right.
Just over a minute left. The 10. It's on the move. Touchdown. All right, guys. Crucial two-point conversion. They'll try to tie this thing up. He's going to try and scramble. They got it.
Two fantastic plays in a row. First the touchdown, and now the conversion. What a turn of events this late in the game.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. From the 8-yard line. And he shoved out of bounds at the 23.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership.
Once and all, going deep. Knocked down, incomplete. And he was looking deep on that play.
Let me just say one thing. They are definitely not afraid to put the ball in the air. That time, they were lucky it wasn't intercepted.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. Go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. Steps out of bounds at the 38-yard line.
And 15 yards. That makes it first and 10.
The grab and steps out right away. From the 47-yard line, first down. A little over a minute in the game. He lets it go.
Second and 10.
Check A3.
They come out in a 5-wide set. Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37.
Player of the game might come from the defense after that stop here late in the fourth quarter. That could be the turning point.
Boise State will take their first time out of the half. Kendrick is back to receive. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. Kendrick fields it at the 13. He's tackled at the 20.
They don't have the luxury of a lot of time. They'll need to go into a hurry-up mode and hope someone can step up and make some plays.
Late in the fourth quarter now, tie football game. And if we're headed to overtime, I hope it's going to be as good as what we've seen through four quarter.
He's on the run. Tackle made at the 29. About 9 yards there on the quarterback scramble.
That makes it second and 2.
Kill. Cheetah.
he tries to buy some time. He's to the 40.
We're going overtime. The Broncos call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 44-yard line, first down.
And I think they're going to take one last shot at the end zone here.
He airs it out. Drops it. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime. Quarterback, and now the ball is loose. The offense falls on it. From the 40-yard line, second down. He's under some heat. Got a man. Watch out here. And he's tackled at the 12. First down. From the 12-yard line, it's first down. The run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. He's taken down at about the 9-yard line. Ball inside the 10-yard line. It's third down. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
Kicks away, and the field goal is good. From the 25-yard line, first down. Dawson's performance today, I think nationally, Kirk, is going to take a hit as him being a superstar. What do you think?
Yeah, I think it could hurt him, but at the same time, the team won. He didn't have a great game, but the fact that his team was able to kind of rally and still come up with a win, I still think it helped his cause as far as some of the national recognition.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.